just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. The men who died.
to stop. And Lord, help us not to thank you for your many blessings that you give us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. All right, we're ready to get things underway. We're going to start things off with our mutton busting. Zachary. Wait just a minute, let him get that cap out of the arena.
Flagger. shit too.
JS, Ron Sleep.
Two.
Yeah. He'll be coming out of shoot number two. On the board, we call JS. Well, our score to beat is a 69, the score for our last cowboy. Todd was a 64. 64 for Todd. St. Genevieve Cowboy. Ron Slade, I'm not sure where he's from, but he's going to be on the board, we call JS. Shoot number two. These cowboys want to make sure they get everything just right because you only get one chance. Get down on that bull. Get your rope just right. Put your hand in. Make sure it's good and tight, but not too tight. You want to make sure when you're ready to come off that bull, you can get your hand out. If the cowboy gets it in the morning. Hey, we got some Bollinger County fans. Carter from Carter County. Tim
Slide back just a little bit, cowboy. Put your arm back on his side. Slap him a little. I believe he'll come on the ball. Don't pull on his head. Slide back a little. Well, a lot of times these steers get hard-headed. Hey, he knows he has to get that steer across that timeline. That's what he is trying to do, get the steer to get across the timeline. There you go, cowboy. Slap him on the side back there, cowboy. Well, try riding him, cowboy. Sometimes that happens. There ain't a thing you can do about it. Draw the stop. Eric Graham, you're up. Eric Graham, you're up. All our shoot doggers be coming out of shoot number one.
Okay, Chris.
Come on, Eric Graham. You got him, cowboy. He'll go out with a no time. No time for the cowboy. Luke Stovering, you're up. Come on, cowboy. Get across that timeline. There you go. Throw him now. Throw him now, cowboy. Anytime you feel it, let him have it. Well, I guess the cowboy don't feel it yet. I'm sure his legs are feeling it. Now he feels it. Come on, cowboy. Twist that nose up. He says, yeah, that's easier said than done. Really bold now, right here, cowboy up. You got him. Oh, doggone it. Steer, there we go, you bet. Steer starting to lay back for him. But he was able to get him over on the other side. His time is a 34.44. 34.44. Looks like now we got Gary Gore. Gary Gore is up. He'll be coming out of shoot number one.
Come on, Gary. Come on.
Well, that's one way to get the job done, Gary. You bet. Pay that cowboy off. Hey, 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 hey. Gary, what would you say to a 3.50? Gary said, yee-haw. Jeremy Welch, you're up, cowboy.
Yes, he's in.
be ready to go again.
Nice run, Courtney. She needs some stirrups.
Over here. happy year.
Good be year.
And I keep getting plugs.
Qualified ride, I do believe. Yes, he does. He has a qualified ride. Get down a little bit too early. You go out with an old real nice track, cowboy.
Thank you.
riding with Andy Carter from Carter County. I can see Carter mixed up all the time.
I can't
drive.
Not sand, it's sand and dirt mix.